What's going on, guys, and welcome back to the Wilson Auto Detailing Community. Today I'm doing a makeover, hitting the reset button on this Mini Cooper behind me. But basically what this video is going to include is everything from a complete interior detail, complete exterior detail, my pre-wash method, my preparation for a ceramic coating, an engine detail, a ceramic coating, window ceramic, rim, wheel ceramic, paint ceramic, all of that stuff, black trim ceramic. This is literally going to take this car from where it's at to the very literally highest level of perfection that's within the realm of possibility. So you guys can see going around the car, it's not in super bad condition, and it's not like it's a beater or a farm truck or anything like that, but it is going to take us some time to get all of this done. It's probably gonna end up being like a 2-day job in the new Wilson Auto Detailing garage, which I'm pumped about. But the interior is a little deceptive because it's a bit dirtier than you would think, because it's a convertible, and when you have a convertible, you end up getting the dirt on the outside on the inside, and it's not your average interior dirt. It's a bit more difficult to deal with. So you guys see that. Without further ado, let's go ahead and get into the meat of the video, interior. And for a full list of any of the products or the tools that were used in this video, check out the description box below. There'll be necessary links to any of the tools, brushes, products, chemicals, everything you can think of that were used here for you guys to check out.